the goal. Backs it back to Chernak. Quick shot. And whoa! Kemper reaches back and keeps that out. Bodies piled into the blue paint. But Darcy Kemper, I believe, just gets there in time. That puck was past him. And Kemper keeps it out. The Lightning coming oh so close to tying this game up.
Story there.
Yep. So it stays here. 5-on-3 as play continues with plenty of time on the Chicago power play. There's DeBrincat. Oh, what a save by Nedeljkovic. Oh, he keeps it at 6-3. A diving stab with the outstretched stick on the man they call the Cat. But it was reflex like no other from Nedeljkovic right there, cat-like himself.
Usually DeBrincat smokes this into an open net. The puck jumped on him, and it flubbed off the top of the blade of the stick and just floated towards the net. And they'll be looking at this one. No, they're not going to look at it. It was right on the line when his stick came up in the air. Look at this. Oh, my.
Spins away. He's got that spin move down pat, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does.
Now Tarasenko. What a move. In on Dorshuts. He scores! A highlight reel goal! Tarasenko.
What a shot in tight. Brought it in towards his feet and just rifled it high over the blocker. And what a drive to the net. Little outside, inside, and thanks for coming on Mikey Anderson. Right here, little stutter step there, and world-class move, and here the goaltender drops that elbow down low.
We've seen a couple high-quality chances similar to that.
Fogel, beautiful move around, shoots and scores!
Brilliant individual effort, and that will be Warren Fogel's first goal as an Edmonton Oiler.
And that bench jumped up pretty quick after that one. A lot of pressure by the Coyotes in the offensive zone. And this is the type of play Edmonton needed right here. Just an excellent individual drive. Little bobble of a puck. Watch Cassian makes a play out of the zone. Puts it to an area that Fogel can skate into. And he just walks around. Just a beautiful move. Inside, outside, goes through Mayo. In his first National Hockey League game, he's a big customer, Fogel. Power forward, and then finishes it off.
Takes the puck back to Miller. Miller shot, deflects, pats it. Rebound, backhand, scores!
Sabres take the lead. And that smile from Jeff Skinner tells it all.
Here's some good work down low. Here's Dylan Cousins, 24, moves this to the point. And that puck's fired. It's deflected by the defender of Vancouver. As Miller throws this in, look at this. That's a bad block. Demko makes the first save, comes right out to Jeff Skinner. And on the backhand, he's able to lift it up and over. Look at that.
Put the rim of Matthews out there in a bit of a mismatch offensively for the Leafs.
And he wins the faceoff. Dermott shot. Doesn't get through. And now Lawrence trying to get away. Here's Lawrence with a chance, scores! I mentioned unsung hero, and he has made an impact here tonight.
Okay, the best laid plans. You get the fourth line, end of the shift. They're ice the puck. You get your top line out there. You're hoping for something positive. There are times when just grit and determination. This is a hard work, all-out effort play that wins the puck battle, and that's one for Jack Campbell. He looks skyward. He's got to have. Sandin gets all tied up, and how about the effort?
The middle. Jonathan Toews with a lead pass. Tyler Johnson trying to get through. And he scores!
Wow. Talk about sticking with it.
Boy, he fought off the Kaiser.
He just would not give it up. Smaller Johnson and Tyler Johnson. Red Wing fans will remember his success against Detroit with the Tampa Bay Lightning. The two of them were together all the way. Hook, 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 and everything he hit. His stick was loose, and he finally got to the puck right in front of Nedeljkovic. Off of the skate. Yeah, a lot of
Trennan to Janot. He scores. What a t-
tip out of midair. Tanner Jeannot tips it in.
Goligoski gets caught a little flat-footed. Predators get two-on-one, turning into a two-on-two. Back check from Kaprizov. But yeah, Spurgeon gets a piece of that centering attempt by Trenin. He certainly does right off the blade, but Jeannot, hand-eye coordination, gets the tip. Kakinen, no chance, right over.
Off the skate of Tkachuk, and Frank Patterson scores! Frank Patterson ties it! Second of the night for Drake Patterson. It's 4-4.
Well, the Caps did it to the Flames. The Rangers did it to the Senators. The Senators have now done it to the Washington Capitals. Down three goals all the way back to tie this thing up at four. Norris gets in on the puck. Tkachuk gets his skates against the boards. And when the puck goes to get ridden by Carlson, it's Tkachuk's skate that kicks that out into the front to bat.
Well, the goaltenders are the stars of this overtime so far, aren't they?
Here comes Gurionov. Gurionov on the back end, and he scores! Dennis Gurionov wins it in overtime.
What an overtime period. What a comeback by the Dallas Stars. Dennis Gurionov. A guy that they've been looking for a little bit more out of. And a lot of open ice for a guy that can skate. And a tremendous skilled play here to get this puck on his backhand and get a lot on it. Protects the puck, keeps it to the outside.
Bjorkstrand in front. Leide scores in overtime. The Blue Jackets prevail.
Oh, Patrick Laine does it again in overtime for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And Patrick Laine with Islanders standing still.
Picked free by Wenberg. Maybe one last chance for Seattle. As Dunn shoots. Score!